up the champagne. Pop. It's my house. Come on. Turn it
up. Oh my God. Oh, it popped. Got one. Holy crap, he's fighting. I hope they have this on camera. All I gotta do is get this sucker out of the wall. Got him, boy. Got him. He is not going back in. Woo! Got one. Little middle action. Oh my God, he took my hook. He's still on. But I should put that in the water. That's bad. Got one. I had one. Got one. Oh, I popped off. Got one. Don't pop off. No, I'm not happy about this. Foul hooking is basically the worst thing that you can do. Oh, that was easy. Got one. Oh, he's a decent size. He ain't bad. He's pulling. If you guys enjoy these fishing videos, comment down below and like so we can tell. And I could just start doing fishing challenges, especially in saltwater, it'd be crazy. And right here would be even more crazy because there's hundreds of catfish. I just fish for fun right here. When we want to actually fish for a certain species or for something that we can eat, we don't fish right here. I only fish here for fun. See him? He ain't bad. If you keep them on the top, they ain't going nowhere. Woo! He's a nice one. Ain't bad at all. Ooh, I ain't grabbing that. Screw that idea. Ooh, he had a bad one out. Let's let him go. What can I catch? The porpoises are heavy. Oh my god. Look at some big hooks there. Like this is where they throw the bait into the sort of catfish. Got one. Yeah, the porpoises are right here. It's crazy. Porpoises are really insane eating everything over here. Oh my god. Catfish are going to say too. I need to get this guy in so I can get back out there. The frick is he? Is this a catfish? I wonder if it's not. Oh, it's a catfish. Nope, nope, nope. You're coming in. Yeah. Woo. I'll hook him, but hey, that counts. Yes, he got off. Got one. just got a blue tail.